got a great story about Greg. Greg, and I still to this day, Greg, you know, it's funny when people say things that you don't really, they're kind of in passing and you think it's nothing. Well, we were after a Ben 10 session. I was in the bathroom or something. I was like, ah, my stomach. And you chewed me out because I was going to the bathroom wrong, and you hopped up onto the toilet seat. No, bro, this is how you do it. And you got onto the toilet seat. You got to do it this way. And so every time now, and you don't know this about Greg, every time now I'm you know on the throne, I go, oh yeah, I'm doing it wrong. I got to do it right. Greg Cipes told me.
Now every time David K takes he thinks of you, Greg.
impact you had. You had.
Oh my God.
Not impactful like that.
It's hilarious.
It just
like,
turned into
no
shit
more
show.
Impact. It's the shit show.
Jump.
By the way,
oh
that's,
my God.
Again, this is some real. This is another PSA.
Oh
for
no.
You.
You're not
oh
gonna
no.
teach the world how to poop, are you?
Yeah, like.
Thanks a lot, David K. David, you're not invited on the show anymore. Just like.
Good job, David.
Like, imagine the toilet bowl's here, right? You get on it like this, and you.
Yeah, you jumped up.
With your feet.
Oh, no.
And that's how you do it. Because.
How?
If not, they say 30% of your poo is stuck in you because you're not sitting correctly. So you
producer,
want to get it out.
Producer Luke, this is why we can't do live shows anymore. Greg is officially showing the world how to poop.
Valerie Hong is asking how a beast would pose to Raven. And I think
please don't
from the toilet. Just up on a toilet.
Yeah,
like
for
that.
Sure, yo.
By the way, Greg is not wrong, and there's a wonderful product out there called the Squatty Potty.
Oh no.
For those of us who would break our toilets if we jumped up on them.
Wow.
I'm risking my life doing it.
But it allows you to achieve the freedom of flow.
Oh, you know.
Mr. Cipes does naturally.
Wow.
By the way, thank you for bringing up the safety element too, because I'm a professional pooper. You have to be really careful.
We don't want anyone out there getting hurt taking a shit, learning how to poop by Greg.
Yeah,
Roxy,
yeah, like, this is
Roxy,
like a
save us,
disclaimer.
Please. Is this how you
disclaimer.
Saw this show going today? Please, Roxy, please get me out of here.
Yeah, this is when you turn it back to the regular show, you know, go away from what he's saying.
Yeah.
Oh my God. What are you talking
it's good
about?
Advice.
This
is it's good health advice.
This is the truth.
It's
and
good
be careful
advice.
Standing on your toilets.
Okay, but by the way, the other weird thing is this is not the first person to tell me you did this, which means the weirder thing is that you follow people into the bathroom when they're going poo and critique them. You are a poo-poo critiquer.
I say one soul
really
at
weird,
a time.
Really weird.
Really weird. One soul.
I can't imagine going into the bathroom and saying, hey, sis, let me show you how to poop. It's weird.
You should know this. Everybody should know this kind of public information that is kept from us. To make people, you know, full of shit.
You're
you
so
know what?
Full of shit.
Oh my God.
Set sail with us on the Shipper Show. Find us where you find your favorite podcast.
Because we's all about the love, yo.
We's all about the love.